what we used to offer, what I was before, we were just a general CA, you know, doing our things, just, you know, any other CA that is, that you know. But because of what I learned in CVLM, we are now a full-fledged advisory firm. We are better than what we do. We literally, because of what we have learned and what we have implemented in our business, you know, I'm very proud to say that we don't have a lot of competition at our level now. I've done OKR twice. First time when we did OKR, it was from January to March quarter. And that is when we were able to achieve. So we kept an OKR of achieving the entire last financial year's turnover in just 3 months. And we are very happy to announce at that time, you know, that we were able to achieve approximately 65% of it. And that was the best feeling, you know, despite the COVID in between, despite the period of COVID, we have already achieved 65% of last year's turnover. And we added approximately around 10 to 12 new clients, high paying clients. And that is exactly what we learned, how to charge more for your services, how to come out of, you know, the rut of staying in a competition. And with respect to OKR, in my second phase, which was the last quarter that we finished from July to September, over there, we kept a goal of reducing my weight. And I was happy that, you know, I reduced approximately around 12 kgs. And it was all because of the power of OKRs.
So Suresh sir, he
definitely rocks. You know, I always was in a search of a mentor for the past 3-4 years. My parents always taught me, whenever you want to learn something, the easiest way is to find a mentor, to find a guru. But when I started business, I was somehow lost somewhere. And that is the gap that Suresh sir fulfilled in. And Uma ma'am definitely is a big support. She's the complete support of the entire CVLM family and Tajurba in itself.